Why they hot like that? Hold on, y'all really hating on Nicki right now. Ariana Grande made more money than her? Wait, hold on, bro. Since when do Ariana Grande make more money than Nicki Minaj, bro? Y'all paid her more money, bro. What song does she have, bro? I'm saying Nicki ain't really got too many either. But I'm just saying, what song does Ariana Grande have that, what does she bring to the game where she needs more money than Nicki Minaj? But I'm just saying, bro, she ain't even got no ass like that. She doesn't have a great ass. She doesn't have a great ass like Nicki. I mean, Nicki ass ain't that great either. But I mean, it's a little more amazing, though. That's what I'm saying. There's nothing amazing about hers, though. You know, goddamn, bro. Why she get more money than Nicki? But that's how y'all feeling about Nicki now. Nicki can't get a little more money. Goddamn, man. 4 million. Goddamn. Y'all gave Weeknd more money than them. Goddamn. You know what? Nicki might need to do Vlad, bro. I ain't never seen Nicki on Vlad. Maybe she need to do Vlad. You know what I'm saying? Maybe your number's gonna go up if you do Vlad. You know what I'm saying? I never seen you on Vlad. You know what I'm saying? What's that? No, serious shit. Sometimes you gotta come back down to earth, blood, and start back. Sometimes you gotta go back to the drawing board and start back where you started from. You know what I mean? You gotta start over, bro. Fuck that. You know what I mean? Be real again. You see how fake you got, and then how far separated from the people and the fans you got. So maybe you gotta go back to the hood, blood, and you know what I mean? Sometimes you gotta take it back to the hood, blood. I remember what Nipsey said. You know what? Sometimes you gotta fall back, get ugly, and eat on these niggas. Seriously, that's in the words of Nipsey. Sometimes you gotta fall back, get ugly, and eat on these niggas. Let me just say, bro. No, serious shit. You know what that mean? Sometimes you gotta miss a few weeks at the barbershop, bro. You know what? Fuck that barbershop, bro. I'm grinding. You know what? Fuck that iron, nigga. I'm not getting dressed. I'm grinding. Yeah, that's what that means. But I'm grinding. I'm on this money, but I gotta get shit bragging, bro. That's what that means. Sometimes you gotta fall back, get ugly on these niggas and eat.